Hi, my loves. Thanks for returning. As you know by the thumbnail, this video is going to be on one of Rimmel's latest eyeshadow palettes. I have the Magnify Eyes Spice palette. This is the palette here. I'm sure when you look at this palette, it reminds you of something. So in this video, I'm going to talk about the palette. I'm going to do a quick demo. I'm going to give you some swatches. So if you're interested in checking all of that out, then just keep watching. So before I get into the video, I just wanted to quickly get some housekeeping out of the way. I will have timestamps below. If you're interested in skipping straight to the swatches or the demo, you can certainly do that. So with that being said, let's just get to it. So here is the palette. As you can see, it just comes in some basic packaging. There is no mirror. However, it does come with a little two-sided brush, just in case you ever find yourself in a bind. All right. And the palette retails for $10.50. It has matte and metallics, and it has a total of 12 shades. And I'm not sure if I said it already, but there is no mirror in the palette. I will get into what this palette is a possible dupe for, but let me quickly talk about what the website says about this palette. So it says that these shadows are a high shimmer, ultra smooth with a blendable formula. It says that it is rich, intense, stay true color to suit all skin tones. Perfect for sculpting, shading, and defining. Crease proof, smear proof. Wears all day, use wet to line the eyes, and give definition. And looks like I made a mistake on the website. You can get it at CVS for $8.99. You can get it on Amazon for $9.97. Right now it's showing that it is out of stock at Target and Walmart. So I wanted to quickly go back and talk about what I thought about these shades. I feel as though they are very blendable. I feel as though you can get a complete look with this. I don't know that you can just get a lot of looks with this, because, you know, let's be real, it's just basically all of those hot, fiery red tones. All of these shadows are very pigmented, they're blendable, and they're really easy to work with. I found that there was not a lot of fallout. You'll see when I do the demo that I didn't have a lot of fallout. Now, towards the end of the demo, I did go in and use the Naked Heat palette to kind of hopefully bring a little bit more deepness or more pigmentation to the look. However, it pretty much stayed consistent. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull the Naked palette up, and I'm going to show them side by side. And I know that you all have seen the Naked palette on the YT over and over and over again. And here again, you get a chance to see the palette. So as you can see, Rimmel has pretty much duped this to the T, even as lining all of the colors up exactly the way the Heat palette is lined up. And the only reason that the Naked Heat palette is longer than the Rimmel palette is because more space is provided between each shade. The Heat palette has the actual names on the palette, whereas the Rimmel palette does not have any names on it. So overall, I do think this is a complete dupe. If you look at the ingredients, I would say that the ingredients are not a complete dupe, but the colors most definitely are, and I think that the way that they apply is similar as well. If you're on the market for a palette like this with these colors, I would say go ahead and get the Rimmel and don't waste your time with the Naked Heat. Not to say that the Naked Heat is not a good palette, it's just that why pay $54 when you can pay $8 or $7 depending on where you purchase your palette. So I think that's pretty much it as far as everything that I wanted to say in regards to this palette. I'm glad that I had the opportunity to show these to you, because truth be told, $54, that's just not in everybody's budget. And if you can certainly get a palette that is the same as the Naked Heat palette for a fraction of the cost, hey, I would certainly do that. So I just wanted to show you all that. So yeah, that's it. If you are still here, thank you so much, bless you. I'm going to go into the demo and you will see the swatches. Thank you so much for tuning in, and until my next video, smooches.
Thank you.